In the past several months, volunteers have sold thousands of chances for Hope. Hope is the name of this pink golf cart that Custom Carts of Sarasota built. The company donated the cart to raise money for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Making Strides Against Breast Cancer event chair Sandra Guffey explains how Hope, the cart, helped.
Well, we find many innovative ways to raise money, and the golf cart was one way when Custom Carts stepped forward and said, we'll donate a pink cart, we'll name her Hope, and you can sell some chances. And we did. We sold about $5,000 worth of chances.
Guffey also says that $350,000 has been raised for breast cancer in Sarasota County. The winner of the cart was this lucky young man who gave it to his mother.